对人民生命财产的威胁，都采取必要的措施跟资源，已经强化当前各项经济、文化、体育乃至于各种领域的这种活动，在全球各地都不断地进行，也提供了恐怖分子采取威胁行动的各种的场域跟机会，所以各国基于旅行的安全和国境的保安，也必须在国际上结合每一个国家每一个机构的力量，来共同防止这种跨国性的恐怖或威胁。这是当年从911之后，全世界每一个国家都有坚定的决心和使命感。我们中华民国台湾是一个经济蓬勃发展，在文化、艺术、体育以及维护国家自由民主的这个核心价值参与国际的社会。所以台湾是一个天然资源很少而天然灾害不少的国家，这个在2005年的世界银行的年鉴报告当中已经很明白地提出。地震、台风和水灾这种三大天然灾害会侵袭甚至于重复的交相侵袭的国家，台湾是频率可能最高的国家之一，所以我们平时就必须做好有关天然灾害防治的工作，以确保国土的安全和全体国人的生命跟财产。
The challenge that Taiwan in the United States face is to maintain the dynamism of economic and commercial ties while ensuring that our openness, which creates that dynamism, cannot be used against us. I say that our cooperation in this area has been very robust. Export controls and non-proliferation are noteworthy areas of successful bilateral cooperation. For the past 7 years, we have worked very closely to keep sensitive technologies from terrorists and from the states which sponsor terrorism, while also facilitating normal commercial trade. This year, Taiwan will be the first Asian economy to become a, quote, graduate partner, unquote, with the United States under our export control and related border security program. This means that after 7 years of export control cooperation, Taiwan has put in place an effective system and is ready to move to a new level in helping other interested economies in the region improve export control efforts.